You're watching The List. I'm Jan Jeffcoat. Sugarloaf is one of the biggest craft festivals in the country. Nikki Mayo is getting crafty around town.
More than 250 artists will be on hand this weekend for the Sugarloaf Craft Festival at the State Fairgrounds in Timonium, including La Contessa Studio.
I just did the new Fiori di Bosco, which means flowers of the forest in Italian. I'm using new colors, new shapes that we've carved out. They're definitely looking for that.
Weddings, Mother's Day, Father's Day, and graduations. This is the time of year that we're always on the lookout for those one-of-a-kind gift ideas, and that's where Sugarloaf comes in.
The customers that come to Sugarloaf are dedicated to buying American-made, locally made art for their walls, for their home, jewelry that they personally have met the artist. They are not your big box store shoppers. They want something special, original, and they want to support the small artist.
You'll be able to find everything from pottery, sculptures, glasswork, fashion, photography, and more.
Bring an open mind, bring an empty stomach because there's lots of delicious food there, and just be open to all the beauty that surrounds you at Sugarloaf.
It's one thing to make art, but About Faces in Kenilworth helps you look like a work of art using Curalie skin treatments.
We grow hundreds of acres of grapes, and we also grow beauty products with the grapes.
So you really can look fine over time using the same ingredients as wine?
The grape seeds contain very powerful antioxidants. The scientific world recognized the effectiveness of these grape seeds to fight the free radicals.
And here in Baltimore, where temps and humidity often rise to triple digits, that wears out our skin due to UV rays, excessive sun exposure, and pollution.
If you can stop them, you stop 80% of your aging process.
For The List, I'm Nikki Mayo.